George was really flying that kite now. Or maybe it was flying him.
Ha ha ha!